Where in Germany are you?
I'm in Hamburg, which
oh,
I think
that's
you
like
played.
My favorite place in the whole world.
Is it?
I always say that in interviews, yeah.
Thank you for saying that. That's going to earn you some points. You played at a venue in, I think, February that I haven't even been to.
It's supposed to look like a train station. And what's my favorite place in the whole world? The big bunker?
Uebel Gefaehrlich, it's called.
Got it. I love it there. What's the soda that I always drink when I go there?
It'll
tastes
be
like cigarettes.
Fritz Kola. Cigarettes? Why do you drink
Fritz
cigarettes?
It tastes like cigarette soda to me. What should I have the next time I'm in Hamburg?
Get a pastry that is called Franzbrötchen.
Oh, I've had it. It's outrageously
You've
good.
Had it. Okay, but you need to like get a good one, not the ones that are like flaking.
You don't like the flake.
That's not, no. They have to be sticky and really like cinnamon.
I actually had Mexican food the last time I was in Hamburg. Who would have guessed?
Was it by the red light district?
No, that's more by the subway station venue. That's a weird place. You ever walk down? Oh, you can't walk down it because you're a female.
There's one particular street that's like barred off that I'm not allowed.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I've been down it. It's terrifying.
I have no desire. Horrific.
What's that like lovely like opera house that's like in the water?
That's where my dad works. And it is called Elbphilharmonie.
Oh yeah. Yeah, the building is Rolls outrageous.
Right off the top. Did you go up to like the little
I wanted to so bad.
Check it out.
Or that crazy spiral staircase that leads to like that tunnel thing.
I haven't done that.
We got less than a minute, baby.
We got less than a minute. Okay, so I'm so happy that you're the perfect Hamburg tourist.
I love Hamburg. I'm not joking. I'm not saying this because you're only on the Zoom call. It's one of my favorite places in the world.